Hi, everybody. James Sabolski and Ray Ferraro for EA Sports. Looking forward to this one tonight. Two teams looking starved for a win, and we are set to go. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. This has been one we've been waiting for a while, and it's time to finally see what the payoff is all about. Moves it quickly over to Saunders. Takes a bump, but still hangs on to the puck. Jackson stick handling in his own zone. Quick feed to Sachs. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Close save!
He's going to feel he missed one there. You don't get many chances that clean. The goalie turns it aside.
Lots of time left in this period. Still no score in this one. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Into the attacking area from the left side. And he's able to handle that one. Log jam in front. That's broken up. And the puck leaves the zone. Torres plays it now and tries to make a diagonal pass to Robbins. Takes the feed. And that's just out of reach. Quick pass to Robbins. Legends never dies. Got it in their own zone. And now it's over to Dickey. Sachs will play it from the side. Grabs it in his own end. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And he easily stops that one. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Still lots of time left in the period. We've still got zeros on the board. Crisps won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Moves it to Sachs. And he regains control of the puck. Referee Shilovec's hand is in the air. We've got a penalty coming up. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
That's a pretty simple call to make for the official. He skated halfway across the rink to make that hit.
Power play unit comes out for the faceoff.
You kind of muddle along in a 0-0 game, and now you got a real chance to break that score open. A first power play for them.
And he passes it up ahead to Saunders. Takes the pass. Ukraine's got the puck against the boards. Here's a short pass to Dupuis. Legends never dies. Got the puck along the boards. Moves it quickly over to Chris. Referee's hand shoots high in the air. Looks like we got a tripping penalty coming up. Time for the official to pass down his sentence.
A little bit of a careless play with the stick, and the trippy call is made.
Sachs is out here on the power play, and it's an opportunity for him to use his zone ability to hopefully deliver a good scoring chance. I'm going to be watching for that, guys.
Los Angeles wins the draw here in the offensive zone. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that? Saunders is ready for the face-off as they'll continue to kill off this penalty. Ukraine's got it in the defensive zone. And they send it down the ice. Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. Robbins has served his time in the box, but they remain shorthanded, and he joins the penalty kill. Dickey's got it in the defensive end. Feeds it on over to Crisp. Los Angeles has it against the half wall. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. Time to execute here on this power play.
10 seconds left.
And he takes a shot. That's off a stick. Both teams back to even strength as the power play comes up empty-handed on that one.
Well, they'll have to regroup after that. The power play doesn't cash in opportunity lost for them.
Moving to the middle, denies him with the save. Pokes it away in his own end. Dupuis picking up steam. From one point man to another. And now he tries to get it across to Robbins. Dickey's lugging the puck and tries to make a diagonal pass to Jackson. Legends Never Dies got the puck along the wall. Sends a pass over. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Couldn't complete the pass. Here's a chance right in the slot.
Oh, he's going to be kicking himself for that. The play was there. He just doesn't execute that last pass for the scoring opportunity.
Move to the middle. What a stop as he puts out the fire. Goaltender hangs on for the whistle. In the final moments of this period, the game is still scoreless. Los Angeles takes possession off the draw. Legends Never Dies got him along the wall. Stopped by the goaltender, getting a piece of that one. And we're moments away from getting back underway here with the puck drop. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Ukraine's on the attack. The battalion have gained control of the puck along the wall. Grabs it with a glove. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Los Angeles wins the draw.
Get it out of
Legends
there.
Never Dies got it in their own zone. Makes his presence known on the ice. Tripped up on the play, delay penalty coming up. Let's get the call here.
Never good timing to take a penalty, but this is not good timing this late in the period.
Chris saw in this special teams unit, and you know he'll be looking to use his zone ability to get them on the board here, guys.
Offensive zone faceoff, and he wins the draw. And the lane's clogged up, blocking that. Handles the bank pass from along the boards. Textbook stop by Wagner. And with that, the first period is in the books. Both teams with a chance and a refresh. We'll get a clean sheet of ice and come back with period number two. Both teams with a chance to recharge and refresh, and this second period about set to get underway. Los Angeles is still on the power play as play resumes here at the start of this period. We got a stoppage. Let's get the call. The battalion have been called for tripping. Los Angeles has lots of time for this 5-on-3.
It's a long 5-on-3. You better get on the right page to take advantage of all this extra space. Too many. The rebound snapped away. What a nice shot. But the goalie's got to do a better job cleaning up that rebound. You can't leave it right there.
If she can get near the net like that, guys, this is what happens. Her close-quarter superstar ability is that accuracy from point-blank range, and she doesn't miss on that one.
Slides the puck over. Ukraine's looking to break out. Here's a clearing attempt. And that stays in at the blue line, unable to get a change.
Yeah, once you're shorthanded, you just don't get the chance to refresh. Oh, there's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
LeBeau!
Carries it in. Look out, they can create some trouble here. Extra attackers on the ice with the delayed penalty looming.
Dickie's a solid defensive player, guys. She helps her team with her stick-em-up zone ability, which is her consistent stick-checking at her own end of the ice.
And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Legends never dies. Got a hold of the puck.
10 more seconds.
On the attack along the boards. And as he steps back out onto the ice, he'll go to work with the man advantage here. Off a stick. Here's a chance to set up now. Denied by the goaltender. Wagner's going to slow things down and up for the whistle.
Well, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized. He took a pretty good jolt there, James, and I think we should take another look. He seems a little shaken up.
Can they capitalize on this power play? Here comes the faceoff. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Looking to set up offensively. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. With the stop. There's the whistle. We'll get a face-off after the goalie covers up. Crisps recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the face-off. And a good read to get possession there with the two centermen tangled up. And that tears off a stick. Stoppage in play, offside the call. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Los Angeles has the 1-0 lead. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Right side set up ahead into the middle of the ice. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Ukraine's got the puck. Oh, it goes right up the post. Denies him in front. And now he moves it to Saunders. Picked off. Looks to pass it to Crisp. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Quick feed to Sachs. Nice pass. And that's off a stick. Ukraine's got a hold of it against the wall. Passed up ahead.
Hustle, hustle.
Goes right to the crease. Oh, off the post.
Ukraine's close, but they can't get close enough. That shot hits the goalpost and stays out.
Los Angeles has possession of it now. Ukraine's got possession here in the offensive zone. Denies him in close.
The most fun save for the goaltender, the glove stop.
Nearing the midway mark of the period, Los Angeles leads it 1-0. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. Errant pass and they can't connect. Now over to Dickey. That pass doesn't go. Ukraine's got possession of the puck. Slides it diagonally to Robbins. Legends never dies. Got control of it now from their own end. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Chris. Huge stop by Wagner. Let's get the call.
That's almost a little embarrassment as you go to the box for the second time in the period. Not going to be a good video meeting.
Legends never dies. Got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
Most power plays I was on, James, we were all greedy. If you had one or two earlier in the game, you wanted three or four. It never lays down.
Off the left wing and into center. And there's the save.
Whistle!
And the goalie covers up for the whistle. Saunders hoping for some puck luck here on this faceoff as they continue to play shorthanded. Los Angeles has it in their own end. Legends Never Dies got the puck in the defensive end. And that's picked off. Ukraine's got the puck against the half wall. And that's knocked away. He got rocked again.
He's got to get his head up here. They're going to be carting him off the ice.
Clear the zone.
Quick pass to Dickey. And now it's over to Crisp. Receives the pass.
10 seconds
Robbins
left.
Is ready to join the play.
Torres carries the puck in his own zone. And they get that puck down the ice. Dishes it to Dickey. Handles the puck. Here comes the pushback. Ukraine's got a hold of the puck now.
Torres is roaming around looking for somebody else to fight. He just can't find it.
Straight up the middle. Here they come. Takes a shot. Oh, he gets a blocker on it. What a stop by Wagner. And that pass can't connect. Picked up along the boards by Dickey. And things starting to ramp up a little bit now on the ice with that play. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. Dupuis taking it from his own end. Torres is brought down. A penalty on the way. Play is stopped, and here's the official call.
That lead's pretty fragile, James. Here they are, you're shorthanded. Only a one-goal lead, and your penalty killers better do the job for you.
Ukraine's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
They might not get too many chances better than this, James. Down a goal and a critical power play.
Here's a short pass to Sachs. Across the line and on the attack. Los Angeles plays the puck along the boards. Great reach with the poke check. Ukraine's got it from behind the net. Intercepted. Crisp's got the puck in his own zone. And they clear that puck. Second period nearly in the books here. Moves the puck. Looking to set up offensively. Manages to hang on.
10 seconds on the clock.
And they won't connect on that one. Los Angeles gets
a strong
effort from the PK unit as they kill it off. Well, two periods down and one more still to come. Third period action right after we get a clean sheet of ice. All right, here we go. A big third period set to go. Ray Ferraro, James Cebulski bringing you all the action. Up along the wing. Takes a shot. Quick stop by Wagner. Torres moves the puck. Takes the feed. Torres plays the puck. Quick shot. Traps that puck tight to his chest. And we're going to get a whistle here. Still plenty of time left in this frame. Legends Never Dies ahead 1-0. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Sends the pass over. And now he angles it across to Sachs. Sends it over. Moved in front. Ukraine's got the puck in their own end. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. And that's offside, stopping the play. Centers gliding up to the face-off dots here. Ukraine's won the draw in the neutral zone. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Legends never die. Won the faceoff deep in their own end. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. And they turn it over in the neutral zone. Legends never dies. Got the puck inside the defensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Dickey. In close! Wagner's got the puck. Boy, he's been under fire tonight.
Been really sharp, and in a close game, you can't make a mistake that costs a critical goal.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. Legends never dies. Up one zip. Ukraine's won the draw. And post the puck loose inside the offensive
end. Tag, you're it!
Penalty coming up here.
Oh, the player's frustrated there. You can see going to the penalty box knowing that... This is not helping at all.
Los Angeles is set to go back to work on the power play.
This is a confident power play group. They've already been on the board in this game, and they want more. You can just tell by how quickly they got out there.
Takes the puck as the clock ticks down on the penalty kill. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. Crisp's got it along the wing.
That was coconut!
The way that they've moved some people around has helped them cash in more than once on the power play. Well, I know he wanted that pass, James, because I could hear him from here. He wanted it on the tee, he got it, and then he powders it by the goalie.
Wow, what a shot, guys. His one key superstar ability is that power he gets behind those one-timers, and with a solid setup, he let that one rip.
Takes the feed. Takes the pass. Moved up ahead after a nice pass from the right wing. And now he moves it quickly to
freeze
Robin.
Freeze it!
I think it's a chance for a breather. And there's a chop after the whistle.
Was it ever. He got his money's worth there. Crisp's turning this challenge down. That's not part of his game.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Legends never dies. Got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Crisp's won it off the faceoff. And now he tries to get it across to Dickey. Takes it to the front! Nice defensive robbery on that. Great poke check on reach.
Cover.
Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Read perfectly with the stick at center by Dickey. Long lead pass into the neutral zone. To his teammate! And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Ukraine's ready to go on the attack. Trying to engage a little physicality here. Oh, what a stop by Lehman! Oh, we got a tripping penalty coming up here. The officials were all over that. Another power play opportunity coming up here.
Some nights things just click along.
Tempers flaring.
Yeah, a little bump together. Little friction. Looks like the guys want to get it going.
Pass to Saunders. Throws it in. Quick feed to Jackson. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. A shot! And he makes the save!
You'd think with the amount of chances we've seen throughout this hockey game, there'd be goals all over the place. Certainly not been the case, James. The goaltending has been excellent, and the shooters just haven't been able to finish their chances.
Saunders and company still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. Los Angeles has won the draw, and they take possession in the neutral zone. Sends a pass over. He clearly doesn't like that.
Crisp's not so sure about the weight class here. He says no thanks.
And they get the puck out. Robbins is eager to get back on the ice. And the power play unit comes up empty on that one.
The only positive for the power play there is they didn't have to skate up and down the ice. They didn't generate anything. They had it in the zone, but really nothing very good about it.
And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play.
Sachs is going to feel that for quite some time. You can tell the way he left the ice that he was not anywhere near 100%. We can only hope that he's okay.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Legends Never Dies got a 2-0 lead. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Feeds it over to Chris. Can't connect on the pass. Hangs onto the puck. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. Quick pass to Sachs. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Takes the feed up ahead. Unloads a shot! Stopped by the goaltender. He got a little piece of that one. And now he moves it to Sachs. Slides it across. Oh, he got all of that with the blocker. What a stop by Wagner!
Yeah, he's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
Legends Never Dies, looking to break out of their own end. Saunders works the puck in his own zone. Nice pass. You'll need more than that to beat him.
Away from harm's way. That's a good save.
Oh, and another save!
Great stop by the goaltender again. Back-to-back saves.
Torres is out here on the ice, and he knows he needs to get things going because his squad is trailing, guys.
And a challenge being thrown down here.
Yeah, that came out of nowhere a little bit, and the challenge is down.
And that one's broken up. The battalion have the puck against the boards. Oh, slick work with the glove. Oh, getting a little cheeky there.
Torres is looking for somebody to engage in a fight with. He can't find the right guy.
And stirring the pot
here. Yeah, a little friction, and all of a sudden, guys are getting heated.
Under a minute to go in the third. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. There's another for the hit. And serves up a little knock on the play. And they cough it up in the neutral zone. Los Angeles gains a hold of possession.
Extra skater.
Sachs has the puck against the half wall. Here's an offensive chance. Turns it away. Takes the feed after his goalie chooses not to cover up. Along the half wall with the puck. Quick to stop. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here.
Robbins.
He's calling him out.
Did he ever? This is going to get heated.
Crisps want a big draw on their own end. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone.
And the empty net goal is a beautiful thing. It allows everybody to stretch out a little bit and know that this is in control.
Centers glide into the dot as a face-off ready to resume play. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. And we've got an offside with a face-off looming. Some pushing and shoving here, heating up.
Yeah, the few words lead to a little bit more, it looks like.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Turns it
over.
Get to the bench.
Get the shot.
And here's a shot. And there's that shot.
It's amazing how many times he misses. But this one he puts between the pipes.
Look at this. He's calling him out here, Ray.
Yeah, he wants to go. He's not very happy.
Saunders wins the draw. This has been one very impressive run here.
What I'm most impressed with, James, is how calmly he plays the position right now. It's like every shot that comes, he knows he's got the save answer for it. The streak continues.